Hello guys, welcome to Help Chair, and today I'm going to be briefly showing you how you can use trending sounds on your TikTok app for your videos. So straight to open your TikTok app, and alright, so we listen to this.
Rain is falling and there's still light. I don't know if it's a...
Alright, so if you like this sound and you want to maybe do something like this, so all you have to do is tap on this icon right here, tap on it. And you see around here, you see these are people that have already used this sound for their own video. So you can just tap on use the sound immediately if you want to. And if you're going to be saving it for later, you add it to favorite here, add to favorite, and then you check it out later. So if you, when you want to use it later, you go to your profile, main, and come right here. Then click on sounds and you see the sound around here. So that will be all for today, guys. I hope you learned something new, and kindly subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our posts, and by turning on your post notification also, because we're going to be bringing you very interesting videos that will help you better your TikTok. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Have a nice one.